something real. Haters gon' say it's fake. Something real. All my haters gon' say it's fake. Just about my soul. Hello, everyone. It's been a while. It's been a good long while. But guess what time it is? It's time for the BUXC / BUTF blog to make its reappearance. Walking around Belmont on a rainy, kind of gross day, but it's fine. It's time to get rolling. Good morning, everyone. It's a beautiful day at Belmont University, and I am sweating a lot, and I didn't realize how much I was sweating until I turned this camera on. But we're leaving for conference today. Conference kicks off tonight with a couple of distance events and some other sprints and prelims and stuff, and we're going to be bringing you all the footage right here. So get excited, because today is the day. P.S. In case you're wondering why I'm literally sweating buckets, I did not wake up like this. I just went on a run. Okay, everybody. Finally found a place where no people are, aka I can vlog without getting stared at. So, like, look how beautiful it is outside. It just, wow. It's one of those days. Got up early, felt nice and refreshed, run a nice run. Now I just feel like I could conquer the world, which is what we're gonna do today, because conference is about to get wrecked by Belmont. And for some reason, even though I'm still sweating from my run like 30 minutes later, I got hot coffee. So I'm about to be sweating outside in the sun, but it's okay. Update, I'm crying. I think I just burned my throat. Ow. It's fine. So, update, everyone. Exam is done. Coffee is going strong. I am so hyped up right now and ready to go. It's 11:11 a.m. Make a wish. About to head out for conference. We're going to get lunch first, but the journey is beginning. It's fill up time at the station. We're about to head out on our journey to Illinois. Here we are, Circle K, hitting it up. We're ready. Hey, everybody. We're heading out for Illinois. Woo! Yeah! Hello, everyone. It's 2:38 p.m. and we've arrived at our first stop of the day, this wonderful gas station. Maria? Sweet, sweet Maria. How are you feeling?
I'm good. It smells very good in here.
Here we are. We've arrived. We at Eastern Illinois University in Charleston, Illinois. No firearms allowed, Maria. Okay, so far we're locked out.
Usually we camp out right there. Where is everybody?
We're in! Okay. It was open the whole time. Okay. Fun fact about yourself.
I can raise one eyebrow.
Dude, I can too. Well.
Oh, is this a photo or video?
This is a video. Okay, we're here with the Belmont University DMR team, or most of it at least. 75% of it, I guess, we're missing a quarter. We got Kira, about to rock the 800, Allie, about to rock the mile, and Hallie, about to rock the 1200. Guys, if you could describe this moment in one word, what would it be?
Real excited. I don't know.
Really? I like it.
Yeah.
Allie?
Fantabulous.
The track. No need to be fast off the track, am I right? Park it.
What?
And if you have nightmares, we'll dance on the bed.
I know that you love me, even when I lose my head, guillotine. Bum ba-dum, bum bum ba-dum, bum ba-dum, bum bum ba-dum, guillotine. Bum ba-dum, bum bum, even when I lose my head, guillotine. Bum ba-dum, bum bum ba-dum, bum ba-dum, bum bum ba-dum, guillotine.
Reflections on your killer DMR race last night?
It wasn't too killer, if I'm being honest. I went out a little hot.
Well, the thing is, we don't really like honesty on this vlog, so just say
honesty is the best policy. I race shocked yesterday.
You race shocked?
I did.
What does that mean?
It means when you go out fast, and like it helps you for. Oh. You're supposed to at the beginning of the season. So like later in the season when you go out fast and then like you race shock your legs, and so then later in the season when you go out that fast it doesn't like feel as bad, you know what I mean?
I actually didn't know that was a thing. Yeah. Okay everybody, we're here with the Claire Cheeseman about to rock the 5K tonight at a 24.
I'm pumped.
If you could like describe in one word this race. I guess you haven't run it yet, so you don't really
know. Yeah, I don't really know. I'm
okay,
excited
I want
to see what
this
do.
I want you to, okay, which lap of the 25 do you think is going to be your favorite?
You know, I'm thinking lap like 23. It's going to be a grind.
Okay, I'm going to get back to you after the race and see if that proved to be true.
We'll see what happens.
Freshman! Claire, have a great warm up. We'll see you on the other side.
See ya.
I love you, cheese. Hey guys, here we are, leaving day one of the OVC Indoor Conference Championship. We'll be back tomorrow for even more action. But until then, we party! Just kidding, we don't really do that. Good morning, everyone. Day two here from Charleston, Illinois. We're coffeed up.
I'm always excited. Right?
And we're ready. Hannah's excited because she's got her coffee. And we are about to head out to the track for day two of the OVC Indoor Championships. Having a great time. Hannah and Maria, how are y'all feeling this morning? Feeling good?
Feeling
ready to rumble?
I feel good. I had a good bagel and raisin rant.
I'm actually legitimately crying right now.
Holly, why are you crying?
I don't know.
It's true. This is truly an amazing
wink,
moment.
Claire. Wink. That was.
Not amused.
Would she unamused by this
pose?
Okay, no. Allie, which lap of the stampede do you think is going to be your favorite? Like, which one are you just going to nail?
The last one?
Last one, fast one?
Last one, fast one, baby. How many laps it is? Hey, you. How many laps is it?
Let's see. 40. What is it? It's
40.
15. The 15th lap 15. Is going to be my best one because I'm going to pass everyone and win.
That's right. Are you ready to catch...
My birthday is 3 weeks away.
Go Bruins! Go Live! We had a great time here in Charleston, Illinois. You're right. Everybody?